Yeah. Yeah, I'll get in my costume as soon as they get the lights set. Yeah. Yeah. I want those Oprah lights. Yeah, everybody looks great on Oprah. Yeah, I want those lights. And where's hair? Where's makeup? Hey, kid, get me a soy latte. Yeah. Yeah, you. What are you, like 12? 8? Whatever. Listen, go downstairs, soy latte, extra foam. What do you mean, you don't have any money? Don't you get an allowance or something? Just tell your mother it's for your teacher. Okay? Go. Kids.
My name is Carpus Sonius, and welcome to the playground!
I created the playground with one real thought in mind. I wanted to be the tallest person at work.
Alright, come on in. We're just gonna ask you guys.
Okay. Beast.
Okay, how long you guys been at the playground for?
For over 2 years.
Uh-huh.
Magical fairies walking around and just ponies and unicorns. Exactly. Every time you open the door, it's just.
What did you learn at the playground?
I learned how to act.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Alright, Brandon, go ahead and grab a seat. Whoa, you look kind of different. Since the last time I saw you, you've grown a beard?
Whatever.
What made you want to grow the beard?
My beard reflects my inner turmoil.
I hear you've given up acting.
Yes.
And you're trying to become a hip-hop star?
Yeah.
How is that going for you?
It's okay.
I really wish you wouldn't give up the acting. I think you're really good at it.
Continue acting. Do you have a cigarette?
No, you're too young to smoke.
Whatever.
Do you want to maybe go shave and then come back and we'll finish up the interview? Because, yeah, why don't we do that? Here, go ahead and go shave and then come back.
What are you doing?
Bit candy.
Okay.
Right. That looks better. Okay. Feel better now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Kinda miss my beard though.
Okay, well, you can grow it back.
Hi, I'm beautiful. Oh, wait. Hi. I'm Claudia Ramirez, and I'm 15 years old.
I basically learned how to develop from the stage acting to the actual, like, on camera. I learned, like, some of the things that they do on sets. And I learned that it takes more than just one take to actually get a scene down.
Could you say that again?
Oh. I learned that it takes more than one take to get a scene down.
Okay, one more time.
Takes more than one take to get a scene down. It takes more than one take to get a scene down!
Good, I think we got it. What did you learn at the playground?
At the playground, I learned about movies and filming and scenes and monologues and all those cool things.
I learned about falling into the deepest and darkest emotions.
And I also learned about all the cool parts and filming.
There's a pink unicorn. Go get it.
I love you. Come here. I'm gonna name you Penny.
I really learned was getting into the most deepest emotions in front of large crowds.
The playground has helped me a lot with my lady skills, and I'm more confident and I'm more smooth now. Did it hurt? When you fell from heaven, it hurt? I'm not old enough to drive, but I got a cool bicycle. Want me to buy you lunch at the cafeteria? I hear they got some good sloppy joes. Whoa, was that an earthquake, or did you just rock my world?
That's awesome.
Señorita, usted me calienta como el sol.
Here at the playground, I learned the 5 words needed in order to become a successful actor. May I take your order?
I'm Josh.
I'm Jasmine.
Who's a better actor?
Me.
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 He's acting about that, see?
That's why I'm the better actor.
No, because we're not supposed to act now. It's me. Okay, go on.
Is that true?
Nope.
How did the playground help you become a working actress?
Well, the playground helped me a lot because when I was about 7, I used to be really shy and I couldn't even say anything in front of anybody, not even one of my siblings. But it helped me a lot. But the playground really helped me a lot to prepare for Terminator because I had no idea I'd do such a big movie for my first movie. I'll be back.
How do you know when you're acting that you're not being yourself? And how do you know that when you're being yourself, you're not actually acting?
Why do you have to ask me logical questions? This is like an interview about how fun it was. Oh my god. Just came
Your
back.
Sister can help you.
I just came back from school, and now I get quizzed again. I don't know. I just don't know. My head hurts. You're playing mind games with us.
One more time.
Just stay on your track. Okay, so you can't say something exactly like you did before. That's not acting like yourself. But in acting, you can.
I think I get it.
This is like... You asking me these questions is like a picture of somebody holding a newspaper, and then the newspaper turns a picture of somebody else holding a newspaper, and it keeps doing that, and it makes your head hurt. Or like, if you're watching someone on TV, and the people you're watching on TV are watching someone on TV, the people that you're watching that are watching something on TV are watching something else on TV, and it keeps going, and you like, can't think of it anymore, and your head hurts. That's how I feel. You know what? Never mind. Can you just ask me another question?
Please? Yeah, so, okay, but let's just define what acting is.
I don't know the answer to that, if you can ask me that. I can't answer it. I'm so confused right now.
Yeah, now I'm getting a little confused, too.
Let's move on.
Okay.
Alright, who's smarter, you or your sister?
Her.
Why?
She's always studying. I mostly look at the History Channel.
What's your favorite history?
The Egyptian times.
Yeah. Do you know you look like an Egyptian? How do Egyptians walk?
Let's see. Yeah, like that.
Who's a better actress?
Of course, me.
I don't know. Both of us, I guess.
She just said she was.
I know. Well,
she wished.
I am.
No, she's crazy.
The secret of my great acting is this finger right here. Let me use the hair straightener! See? It works. Right there. I told you not to break up with me! There it is again. Why isn't this doorbell working?
Acting is on the forehead, like this. Hey, yo, what's up, peoples?
What'd you learn at the playground?
Let me show you.